Traders say the fire broke out at about 3 a.m.
We are feeling sorry. We are sending our sympathy to the business community in Mitiana and the business, the traders who are working on that building. But here we condemn the police. Police didn't act accordingly.
Tearful traders who operate from this building gathered to try and salvage what they could from the debris, but there was not much to recover.
We are standing in solidarity with our people here. Imagine I meet the chairperson coming here at 8 in the morning when the police is not yet here, when even the scene is not even covered.
Most of the shops here were stationary shops. Traders had stocked on merchandise ahead of the opening of the new term.
To mind about your business, and again I call upon the traders in the Mitiana district and Mitiana municipality always to be conscious. As you're leaving your homes, as you're leaving your shops, please make sure that the electricity is down.
Meanwhile, hailstones characterized by strong winds yesterday destroyed hectares of crop and fruit gardens in 5 villages in Bohima sub-county of Chikube district.
Sisters, with the at least give us some the seeds such that the coming season we can be able to plant more to make sure at least we can get food in the future.
And even it took off some roofs of 2 houses in Kabanyansi village. It's so disastrous that our people have lost crops and even animals, fruit trees, leading to famine.
Area leaders say the strong winds blew off rooftops of more than 10 houses and destroyed crop and fruit gardens.
10,000 people have been affected, meaning that we are going to experience famine, and financial loss has already come, and I pray that government intervenes to help our people.
People are destroying forests, people are destroying streams, rivers, and as a result we experience this. And that's why we are, you see, our president is very passionate about environmental conservation.
The wind was very strong. It entered into the house and blew off iron sheets. We ran for our lives and went to the neighbors. We are now renting. Report by Luke Kajiri and Ambrose Niwaga Bakatoto for the news.